As seen Carr comes off the top rope, and Curtis Axel with a counter. Knees, I believe, to the back of the neck, and that may be what Axel needs. Oh, man.
Wow.
Did you see that DDT? Axel victorious. Another way to win for the Intercontinental Champion.